I mean, we're in the heaven.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're in the heaven.
Yeah.
You're in. You fought the lion.
Yeah.
Fought the dragon.
That's right.
Y'all got time for three alliterations. Y'all got time for three
alliterations.
I'm going to tell you why you're going to bother your children. Yeah, preaching ought to be therapeutic. It ought to help you.
Yeah.
It ought to make you do more than shout on Sunday. You ought to help on Monday, Tuesday.
All right.
Amen. Yeah. You live with Mr. Charlie, the preaching ought to help you.
Yeah.
You see, Judas. I'm telling you. He was troubled. If he troubled Jesus.
All right.
I know he was troubled.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Now, you need to face the fact, first of all. There's something about that. Now, the reason this is important, Judas is not a stranger to Jesus.
Right.
He's one of the 12 disciples. He's an insider. Folks, if the folk close to you don't hurt you, it's hard for folk on the outside.
Amen.
Usually when I'm wounded, it ain't somebody way over yonder.
Amen.
It's got to be somebody close to
them. Right.
Say it every time.
Amen.
See, there ain't nobody in this church gonna hurt you from another church.
Right.
There's gonna be somebody in this church.
Right.
See, you have to learn how to deal with folk in church who won't trouble you.
Yeah.
Right. Let's. I'm worried about the folk who on my pen now.
Amen. Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Get my mind. Say it. When I go to the ATM machine, I guard my information.
Amen.
Don't think I'm crazy. I put my card in. I do that to referee when they look at the replay.
Amen.
But now, sister Pam, no opinion on
me. Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Thank God I got a good wife. You know who can really hurt me?
Amen.
Is the one who got my pen.
That's right.
You know who can really while I lay down in the bed, I'm going to go in the kitchen and cook some grits.
Amen.
Trouble is hell.
Amen.
And I'm going, but I ain't ready to go. Folks, there ain't no such thing.
Keep it real.
As no church. Even the other guys don't know.